No date in the long history of freedom means more to liberty-loving men in all liberty-loving countries than the 15th day of December, 1791. On that day, 150 years ago, a new nation, through an elected Congress, adopted a Declaration of Human Rights which has influenced the thinking of all mankind from one end of the world to the other.